your name?
Wait, guy. Joost. Jacob. You can see it.
Nils.
Crystal.
Anna. Okay. And is it the first time you participate in Special Olympics, or do you have some experience already in Special Olympics?
Ik ben al vaak in de Olympische Spelen geweest. Heb je al Olympische Spelen geweest? Ja. In Utrecht. Once participated in a national event.
In Holland.
In Holland.
Yes.
Great.
Yeah.
And you, do you also have experience participating?
Also a national event.
And Laura, she also did once before in Holland with the Special Olympics.
And this is the first time you are in Austria?
Eerste keer in Oostenrijk, hè?
Eerste keer in Oostenrijk.
Eerste keer in Oostenrijk? Ja, hè? Yeah, yes, it's the first time we've
seen. And could you already see something, so maybe some you do some sightseeing or just training for the games?
If we have done some sightseeing.
Yeah.
Hebben we al wat bekeken? Wat hebben we gedaan? We have been with the train, we drive with the train, in the old train. Yeah. And we have a party. In the evening, we hebben een feestje gehad s'avonds. Ja, we hebben een party in the evening.
They were dancing.
And they were dancing, yeah.
Yeah.
So you had a good time.
Yes.
Perfect time.
Okay. And today you will participate in the
speed
skating.
Yeah.
Okay, so this afternoon?
Yeah, we have two of them have already skated this morning.
Oh,
he has skated this morning and he has skated this morning.
Okay.
In the 777 meters. He was in this division. What was your place? Second. And he was.
Congratulations.
He was third in the division.
Great.
He has to go this afternoon.
Very soon.